I want to share with you just a few clips of the wondrous things that God has been doing.